Hello kids, how are you all? This is Shelly Sharma, your teacher and your best friend. Do you know that I am going to tell you which story today? So children, the name of today's story is The Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. Kids, do you know that mouse can be friends like us? So this is the story of two friends. Once upon a time, there were two mice. They were very good friends. One named Jerry and the other named Barry. One mouse lived in the village and the other mouse lived in the city due to family reason. One day, the countryside mouse Jerry was arranging his almirah. So, he found an old picture of his town friend Barry. So, he decided to pay him a visit and surprise him. But when he was walking for his friend's house, he feels that the town smells so disgusting. It smells like a dirty farm animal. I hope I just find my friend's house soon. When he reached to his friend's house, the village mouse said, "Hello, my dear friend. How are you?" "I am all good. I thought of surprising you," said the city mouse. "Welcome to my dear friend, welcome. I am so glad that you came all the way from the city to visit me." Then the friends started talking for a while. The town mouse said to the country mouse, "You had such a long journey. You must be tired now. Why don't you go for freshen up? Meanwhile, I shall prepare something for you." When the town mouse was freshening up, he finished all the water and said, "Oh, there is so little water. My city is so much better." The country mouse Jerry comes out all irritated. Meanwhile, the town mouse Barry arranged the food on the table. The village mouse served sweet potatoes, fresh fruits and vegetables, fresh milk to the city mouse. "Please have a seat, my dear friend," Jerry said to the Barry. The country mouse said, "You eat this bland food? It is so tasteless." The country mouse said, "Come to my city. I will serve you very tasty food like pasta, pizza, burger, peanuts, cakes, pasties, juice. There is everything in my city." Kids, do you like fast food or fresh food? Tell me in the comment box with your name. After the lunch, they decided to visit the farm and village. The country mouse said, "The air is so fresh to breathe. I can smell the scent of those flowers. What's this green stuff?" The town mouse said, "Those are fresh peas and vegetables." But after some time, they came across a wet compost. The country mouse said, "Oh, this smells so dirty. I can't stay here. My town is so clean." The city mouse said to the village mouse, "Honestly, my dear friend, I don't like the way you live here. Eating this kind of tasteless food, surrounded by insects and other animals, with all this dirt. Come to my town. You will forget all this." The village mouse said, "I am sorry for the food, but there is nothing wrong with my food. I served everything fresh for you." But country mouse said, "I would like you to come with me to the city for a few days to show you my way of life." The village mouse said, "That sounds awesome," and they both laughed. After that, they came home. The country mouse packed his bag and leaving, he said, "It is time to leave. I had a great time with you. I hope I see you in my town soon." The mice hug each other and wave goodbye.